The two looming land titles that have caused tension and fear in the residents of Musajja Mukuru and Mukabara in Buhimba sub-county in Chikube district are about 127 hectares at plot 172, block 22 and 297 hectares at block 196, block 22 in Musajja Mukuru and Mukabara respectively.
These people are measuring the land, restricted the people from continuation of cultivation, so which left people in hesitant fear. So as a concerned person, I had to intervene.
The titles bear the names of Buhanguzi East Member of Parliament, Asera Steven, Muhumuza Bob and Nyabongo Charles Ochaki. Locals have noted that a team of surveyors backed by armed personnel and Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom officials have been surveying the land, hosting their homes, churches, schools and garden land without any notice. When they came surveying, they stopped people from using the land. We are all living in fear of what next, yet we have lived on this land since we were born. Mwajuma, Nalima and Penina Rakaikara, all residents of Musajja Mukuru, have narrated that they are likely to face hunger since many people were stopped from using the land. Many people have not planted sweet potatoes, others who had got fruit trees, but they have stopped planting them. Therefore, we are living in fear as residents of Musajja Mukuru, Kibingo and other three LCs. We need justice. We have lived here since our childhood. We are feeling a lot of pain. Therefore, we are requesting the president and other leaders to save us from the land grabbers. Peter Banura, the Chikube LC5 and other leaders have intervened in the matter to ensure that justice prevails.
People have to title their land. We have cautioned the people all along. I put a district land board up and running with the sons and daughters of the soil. We have tried to sensitize these people, the residents, to title their land.
How possible could it be someone applies for a land on 1st November and then he immediately gets a land title on 13th November.
The Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom County Chief for Buhanguzi County, Mr. Gerard Baleke, has also denied any plot to evict the residents in this area. I am telling you the truth that as Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, it is not our norm to evict people from their land. I want to assure you that you should not fear that the kingdom is going to evict you, unless I am not a Mobito. Even these ones mentioned here are very weak, even if an MP has been mentioned. Stephen Asera, the Buhanguzi Member of Parliament, has denied knowledge of applying for the land title in the said villages. He has petitioned the Ministry of Lands and the Director of Criminal Investigations Department to investigate people who forged his signature.
I have started the process of cancellation and I'm ready to witness in court. Two, I want to engage the members who are affected within that area. I will work with them and make sure that they get their own original titles.
The Deputy Resident District Commissioner has promised to do whatever is possible to see the two land titles cancelled by the Ministry of Land. Historically, Musajja Mukuru and Mukabara Hills are culturally recognized as one of the places where kings in Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom perform rituals. Story compiled by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news in Chikube.